To make realistic-looking play money, make a cup of tea or instant coffee and dip a sheet of printer paper into it. Lay the stained paper on a plate and microwave it for about 20 seconds to dry it out, or let it air dry. You can either print out a paper money design on the paper or draw it by hand with a fine-tip pen. Cut the fake bills out of the paper and put them in stacks or rolls, then fasten them together with a rubber band.